Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Emerge NYC Montgomery County. We're gonna have a look here at the rescue engine that replaced engine number 2 in station 2 here in the north corner of the city. And let's have a look here. Rescue engine, of course, means that there is a lot more in terms of equipment on there as you would have on just the normal standard engine. I.e., we have the full complement of hearse tools. We have K-12. We have a chainsaw. We have an EMS bag. We have a monitor. All this we have here, and then here in the back we have a CBA and all kinds of fun stuff. So yeah, that's a rescue engine too. So I say thank you so much for watching, guys, and have a great just kidding. We'll just have to wait here now for a call, and then we'll see what we can get ourselves into, I say. While we're waiting, let's take a hop and a skip, and a hop and a skip, and another hop and a skip, and have a look at the top floor here of the firehouse. Not done yet either, but it's getting there. Slowly but surely. And while we're waiting for a call, let me also thank you that you tuned in once again. And look at that, we have a structure fire on Windywood, and this is not even one of those that I forced or anything. This is legitimate. Rescue engine 1 responding to latest call. And now you will not only see the new engine, but also the new county and how greatly improved the roads are here. Remember how we pretty much bottomed out here every time we had to come around the turn? Yeah, Rev actually took the time and flattened the whole map. He made the angles much more manageable. Now that means, of course, that he had to manually replace all the all the trees and whatnot. So let's see, now I can actually take shortcuts if need be. Oh no, me and my shortcuts. But yeah, you can see overall there's still obviously there are some pretty gnarly turns, but at least you can manage that now even with a I think I messed up. All this for a false alarm, watch it. Engine 1 on scene. Engine 1 to command. No fire visible. Going to explore. Engine 1 to command, somebody was just pranking us here, there's no fire visible, no flames shown, no smoke, nothing, all good. Rescue Engine 1 coming back. Yeah! So, I guess you got to see all the beautiful landscape. As that, we are back on the way to our quarters. Rescue Engine 1, respond to reported structure fire, 15 Razor Ridge Road. 15 Razor Ridge Road. Time out. 17:29. Yeah, I mean, it's still challenging to drive, as you can see here, but it is not impossible anymore. Oh, hello, we got a live one. Rescue Engine 1 command. Yeah, Rescue Engine 1, we are on scene. Razor Drive Road 15. Smoke and fire showing on the barn. Yeah, we need tanker one here as well. I'm not gonna be making much of a dent here without the tanker.
Man, tanker one, respond to fire 15 Ridge Road. Report to rescue engine 2 for support. Commander.
Thank you.
That was not planned, but I guess that works. No, actually. And here we go. Oh, you know what? I forgot something. This is coming back in a hurry. Oh boy. I can only hope that there were no animals in here. Yeah, we're fighting our way in here. And we have fire units outside. Benny. I think we're good here. Okay, do a quick search here. I don't see anything anymore. Nothing burning anyway. So I'm gonna be backing up here, making sure with the thermal imaging. Yeah, we're good here. Rescue engine 1 command. Oh, got the fire out. Double check with the thermal imaging. No more fire to be found. Just some smoke. Smoke is clearing. No injuries. No missing persons. No animals involved either. I don't know what that is, but it's kind of hilarious. Well, friends, let's recap. What did we see? Besides this nonsense over there. We have had a false alarm, but we could watch the whole... I could show you guys the whole... the whole way from the fire station, station 2, to the county, and how the roads got a lot improved. Then we had the house fire, to which again Rescue Engine 1 responded, and the tanker, and at this point you could also see how the basin is used and how that all works, although this is not legit at all. But be that as it may, I do hope you enjoyed the episode and you join me again next time when we are back with more Emerge NYC. Until then, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.